Hello friends, welcome back to your channel. Are you struggling to create some extra space in your kitchen? If yes, then this video is for you. As today I am gonna share some ideas to create and find some extra space in the kitchen. In every home there are some dead spaces which are hardly being used. To create more space in kitchen, it is very important to use all these dead spaces and every nook and corner of your kitchen. However, you should be careful not to make your kitchen look cluttered and disorganized in order to use these dead spaces. So let's see how you can create more space in your kitchen while keeping it clean, clutter-free, organized and more functional. Most of us do not use the cabinet doors for anything. If you are trying to create some extra space, then make use of your cabinet doors wisely as they provide a great storage space to organize so many things in your kitchen. Over here, I have hung this over the door shelf on one of the cabinet doors and it can be used to store multiple things in the kitchen such as cleaning supplies, chopping boards, plates, foil wraps and spices etc. These over-the-door hooks can also give you so much extra space to organize your tea towels, serving spoons, lids and pans etc. Mostly the space under the cabinets or shelves goes to waste. However, you can use that space with the help of these undershelf hooks and use this space for hanging your tea and coffee mugs and spoons and spatulas etc. It is very hard to use the space under the kitchen sink. There is a lot of hidden space under the sink which mostly goes to waste because we can't find a proper way to use that space. To use the space under your kitchen sink, you can use stackable baskets to fit inside the corners of the sink, or you can also buy a cabinet to fit inside that area. This cabinet has got adjustable shelves and it can be arranged to fit around the under sink pipe to give you extra shelf space. Adding these shelf racks can almost double the space in your kitchen cabinets and will keep everything organized. If you have a lot of pans in your kitchen, then this pan holder is a must-have for you. It can easily hold 5 to 6 pans together and can be kept both horizontally and vertically according to your requirement. These spice organizing shelves can be hanged either on the cabinet doors or on the wall and can help you create a lot of extra space in your kitchen. These plate organizers help doubling up the space taken by plates and keep them nicely organized. These slim slide-out cabinets can easily fit into the unused nooks and corners of your kitchen. Slide them near your fridge or gas stove and they will give you a lot of extra space to solve your storage problems. If you don't have cabinets in your kitchen, then you should definitely think about investing in these two-tiered or four-tiered cabinets to solve your storage problems. Not only these look beautiful, but they also keep your space functional and organized. You You may also think about adding some more shelves inside your cabinets or on the doors of your cabinets to increase your storage space in the kitchen. If you keep your groceries straight into the cabinets, then it will be a good idea to use baskets to keep them inside the cabinets. This way, not only they will stay organized, but you will also get some extra space to store other things. Just add an undershelf basket in the cabinets and you will be able to double up your storage space in the kitchen. These were only a few options to increase extra storage space in the kitchen. Make sure whatever you do to create more space in your kitchen, it should keep your kitchen clean, functional and organized. And try to use your space wisely and efficiently. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching. Happy organizing!